Today we're visiting the V Market. It's a new little consignment shop that opened up in Ball Ground, Georgia. And they have several rooms that are set up with items that people have on sale. And here's a nice couple tables and chairs and an interesting mirror. And there's a view of downtown Ball Ground. As you can see, it's raining today. Well, let's just take a look on inside the rest of the shop. There's Stevie.
Hello, hello.
One of the proprietors. Yeah. This one is set up with some stuff. I believe this is a lot of design by the owner, one of the owners. This used to be the old Ford building in Ball Ground. There's also a big open area in the back that used to be like the bays where they worked on the cars. It's now become a flea market that they open up. Let's take a look at the flea market. And here's the door to the back. Let's go visit the flea market. All right, here's the big old bay where they used to work on cars at the Ford dealership. And it's set up today as a flea market. This is, I believe, the second flea market that they've had. And this will be the man cave. There'll be a, let's take a look inside here. This is another air-conditioned space, which is nice. Eventually, this will be filled up with some more stuff, they say. More of the man cave.